Many of these inmates who were released early committed new crimes when they should have been behind bars. These crimes included vehicular homicide and murder. And let us not forget the victims, Cesar Medina here in Spokane and Lindsay Hill in Bellevue.